Hello friends, welcome to CYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for that purpose, we have started MCQ series of different topics like Ancient India, Medieval India, Environment, Polity, Geography, Extra. And also we have started Mains Oriented series. So in Prelims Oriented series, we daily 5 questions of each topic. And in this way, we cover 30 questions, 30 MCQs, that will be covered till 31st May. That is, why the date chosen has been 31st May, because on 2nd June is your prelims of UPSC exam. And we will end this series only one day before your exam, that is on Thursday, 31st May. So now come to the main point. The video of today is about the mains answer writing. So we will give you the 3 questions here. So today we will give you 3 questions, and this series is also started by us to target the mains of 2019. So in what we do in this series, we only give you 3 questions, that is 2 from current perspective and 1 from static perspective. So the topic of static portion is already told to you one day before your test. That is the topic, that the question that will be asked in today's question, in today's test the static part, the topic already yesterday I had told you that I will ask the question from the art and culture part, and art and culture subtopic also was told to you, that is architecture. So let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, a debate has gathered momentum in recent days that whether women should be inducted into Indian Army for combat roles or not. What is your opinion on it? Critically analyze the angles of this debate. So friends, you have to write about this question in 250 words, and the marks awarded to you will be 15. So that the maximum marks are 15. So friends, this question has been asked because in recent days, the army chief Indian Army, that is General Bipin Rawat, has raised a controversy about the inducting women into combat roles of the Indian Army. So after that statement, a debate has been raised whether they should be inducted or not. So you have to critically analyze the debates of this angle, and you have to tell your opinion on it. Now let's come to the second question. The second question is, some commentators are suggesting that we are heading for the worst scenario in Kashmir. If this is the case, how this could be checked? Explain in detail the ameliorative measures that can be taken to address the issue. So friends, as you know that in Kashmir, the situation is very critical. It is becoming critical day by day, and some commentators that are experts on Kashmir, they are also suggesting that we are heading for the worst scenario. So for that reason, this question has been asked. So you have to tell ameliorative measures that we can take, so that we can check the worst scenario that is increasing day by day in Kashmir. So you have to write this in 250 words, and you have to the maximum marks of this question is 15. And the third question is, Gandhara sculpture owed as much to the Romans as to the Greeks. Explain. So friends, this question is from your static part, and I have told you already that today the question question was to be based on the architecture part of Indian art and culture. So that's why this question is asked. So this is a prelim, this is a previous paper, the previous year question of your UPSC, that is it was asked in 2014. So it has been picked from previous year papers. So these are the 3 questions of today, and let me tell you that what is the topic of tomorrow. So tomorrow also you have to prepare the architecture part of Indian art and culture. So do prepare it well, and be prepared for a fresh question that will be asked to you tomorrow. So friends, this is all about your questions of today. So do write them and send us for evaluation, because the major problem is of evaluation. Most of the people face difficulty in getting their answers evaluated. So for this purpose, we have started this series. So if you want to subscribe to this series, you can, this is the fee structure. That is 1000. We are offering the services for 1 month with the minimum amount of rupees 1000. And for January to April, it is 3200. That is a discount of 800 is given to you if you subscribe for the package for 4 months. And in case of 3 months, in January to March, we are charging you people 2700. So a discount of 300 is available for you people. So if you want to subscribe to this initiative, you can WhatsApp us at this number 8968426481. So daily, what give we give 3 questions, and we also give you the reference material after the questions. The very next day, the reference material is given. In for example, in case you don't have the idea that what to write about this question. So friends, in that case, we provide you the reference material the very next day, so that you can see the reference material and you can read, and then you can prepare, you can write the answer on it. So also friends, there is a flexibility available in our initiative, that is you can send us answers anytime. For example, if you don't have the idea, or if you don't have the time today, you can send it tomorrow. But our suggestion is that please send us the questions the very day on which we are posting the questions. So this is all about friends today's lectures. So thank you friends, thank you very much.